Anything But with Kumar de Silva, sponsored by LCC Jeans on www.pulse.lk, is today at the Chitrasena Kalayatana, where Park Road meets the Narayanpeta Road. At the end of this month, it's going to be a four-day-long immersive dance experience, the Gurukendra Festival 2018, where a celebration of the dance form and all connected. To talk to us on the show, I'm going to meet, not the matriarch rather, but the driving force behind the clan, Upeka Chitrasena. Here we go. Upi, hi, welcome to Anything But. Thank you for saying yes and agreeing to be my guest on the show. Now, take us back to Kollupitiya, the good old days. You were born into dance. Okay, first question. If you were not a dancer, what on earth would you have become in life?
I don't think I can even think of what I could have become, because I was born in a house where there was only dance. That's all I saw from the day I was born.
Did you hear dance, the drumming from your mother's womb? You might have.
Might have, yes. Well, at that time, I think when I was born, Amma had just, I think I was born soon after they got married. So Amma was still a student learning from my father. And
so what was it like to grow up in that family nucleus? Your mother, your father, Anu, your brother, Angelica, your sister. Original unit.
Actually, we never had a normal life, because we always had hundreds of people in the school, because it's the place where all the parents of students, and we had a lot of artists visiting. And my parents danced every day, and they always had a visitor watching them. And then all these dancers like Martha Graham, I remember Ravi Shankar coming twice to our school. We all danced to all these great artists. So everybody found us in that place.
That was a Gurukendra also?
Yeah, that was a Gurukendra, because we lived there, and all our students who were living out of Colombo lived there. Our Guru Nansi used to come once a week to teach us, and I also learned from Bevil Gamil Appiah Guru Nansi, who was my father's, the last teacher that he had. And till he died, he came once a week. And my father, he lived there. And this is what I remember, is what I learned was from listening to my father.
So what about your studies? Did your studies suffer because you were into dance almost all the time?
Yes.
Anji and you.
Yeah, in a way.
You were not last in class?
No. I did up to my O-level. Okay. Going to school, all of that was there. But the thing is, when during exams, my parents were never there. They were out of the country at least 3 months of the, 3 months at a time. Two tours.
Were you neglected as a child?
I think so.
By parents like this?
They had no time to see whether we were going to school.
But you turned out very well.
I'm very surprised that I'm normal, if I can be called normal. So we were actually put in my grandmother, my mother's mother, who was also, she was the person who pushed my mother to dance.
Yes,
my mother didn't want to dance. So she kept us, and three of us used to live with her in Navala during the time that they were
the same
away.
Navala house. Now, the Chitrasena clan, as I call it, very, very close-knit, very possessive clan, as I also told you. The clan was led by this gigantic, majestic figure called Chitrasena. But down the line, the clan is run by women.
Yes.
Your mother, yourself, your sister, your sister-in-law, and the three girls.
Yes.
Where are the men of this clan, the boys of the clan?
Well, they have to go to work. They have to go to work.
Are they funded all?
Yeah, of course. They have to earn for us to be able to do this, because this has no money. There were times when we
struggled with sponsors.
Yeah, we are performing like 15 nights at a time at the Lionel venue. And 7 nights before that, 15 nights performing, 7 nights rehearsal. So we were always out of the house. So when this happened, even Cedric,
your husband?
Yeah, when I got married, he also had to go through. I mean, it's a huge family that, But when at the end of the performance, they were all there to help. We, as a family, we were the only people. We are lifting platforms, taking it somewhere, because when we lost that Kolpitty house in 1982, we had all our stuff in Navala, in my brother's house and my grandmother's house, where my brother built a house. So we used to take all our stuff there. So the males all come when we need them, but of course now it's run by the three. women also, their husbands are working, and for them to do.
So your nieces, Reshma, Umi, and Taji, has gone on into a third generation. So they are
actually,
the ones who
take fourth. It. When you compare, my grandfather was also on stage.
So it's four generations. Yeah. So these three girls, in their own respective ways, the dancer, the choreographer, the organizer, so they're going to take it into the next,
hopefully.
Next level.
Hopefully.
Upi, could you very briefly outline for me the contribution made by Chitrasena's granddaughters?
Yeah, starting from Reshma. If not for Reshma, I don't think we will be here today. She went and studied, came back, and now she takes care of everything. She does the costumes, she does the lights, she does the choreography, artistic direction, everything. And Taji, the small one, is the dancer, and Umi is backstage, behind, running the manager of the dance company, writing to people, doing all the dirty work.
The dirty work.
Yeah,
yes,
dirty work. Even changing Taji backstage, quick changes, everything she takes care of. So they are, you know, they are hands on for always.
The Chitrasena clan has a multi-ethnic flavor, which I think contributes to its the fabric of its diversity. Am I right?
Yes. Starting from my sister who married a Sindhi, Suresh Melwani.
Suresh Melwani.
Yes. And then my brother Janaki. Well, she's a Fernando, and she's Christian, but she's also, you know, we don't have religions, we don't have ethnicity.
Jati, kula, bega, abha, mukutna.
Nothing.
Reshma is married to Arjuna
Vignaraja. And
Umi is married to Christo.
Rebirth. Burger
so
blood.
So it's a lot
and
of.
And my husband also is half and half. It's a single and burger.
Right. And now their children, Reshma's
two children,
and Umi's
two children,
are
two,
also.
Two. Yeah.
Dancing at this age, so it's, we are going into a fifth generation.
Yes,
lovely. So, great pleasure talking to you. We next meet Upeka, the dancer, the teacher, at this beautiful place here. At the end of this month is the Guru Gadra Festival on August 30th. 4 days of immersive experience here. So, come enjoy, experience authentic traditional Sri Lankan dance. Anything but www.pulse.lk. Thank you.
Thank you.